I was really hoping I wouldn't find you in here. I would like my keys, please.
Look, you don't understand.
I understand perfectly. You took advantage of your position as my daughter. You broke into the register when Tammy wasn't looking. You swiped those keys, used them to break into one of my tenant's rooms. And now it seems as though you're trying to open up a box, which Hannah apparently had the good sense to keep locked.
Well, I'm looking for something.
Carly.
What? Just hear me out, all right? I'm looking for some proof that she's lying. You know, she's too time and Sonny behind
your
back.
Will you stop it? Stop it now. I don't want to hear that anymore. This is not about Sonny. And you know it. It's about you and Jason.
Oh.
Because you promised to give Jason up, and now you can't go through with it. And so what? You've now latched onto Hannah as your latest excuse to get him to see you and to worry about you? So what is the plan this time? You're going to try and convince Jason that Hannah's the enemy and the two of you should team up against her?
Why is it so impossible for you to believe that maybe just once, your daughter might be the one who's right here, you know, not some stupid stranger named Hannah that you don't even know. She is the one that's wrong.
Oh, I see the keys have sprouted wings.
Actually, no, somebody just helped herself to them, so it'd be a good idea to keep an eye on them from now on.
I'll do that.
Well, Carly, we're not through yet.
Fine. Treat me like a criminal in front of the help.
Oh, that's very good, darling. Make friends.
Excuse me. I have something I need to do in the kitchen.
You know, I don't believe you. What is it with you? You break into somebody's room. You try to break into their private property. You know, I should be calling the police, let alone, at the very least, I should be telling Hannah.
Good. Why don't you do that? That's always your way, isn't it? You take everybody else's side but mine. Why don't you go ahead? Why don't you tell Hannah? Some sort of a saint. Probably for no other reason than because I don't like her. But let me ask you this. Ever occur to you that nobody knows anything about her? Like, for instance, okay, does she have any family?
I don't need to know she has any family to know that you don't have any right to break into her room or into her private property.
Okay, well, I thought you liked Sonny.
Carly, stop it, okay? This has nothing to do with Sonny. Now, I don't want to see you breaking into her room again. Is that clear?
Please. I remember very distinctly you telling me that we were cut from the same mold. That part of the reason that you even put up with me is because I'm so much like you were. So you tell me. You tell me, if a friend of yours was being two-timed by some little twit that you knew was lying to him, what would you have done? Before, of course, you became so politically correct.
Okay, fine, Carly, I can play this game.
Good.
I probably would have done something stupid without thinking of the consequences, and I probably would have gotten caught just like you did. Do you realize that you'll go to jail for what you just did? And how do you think AJ would feel about you being so protective of Sonny?
Why is it that every time I think we're getting close, you turn around, you act like I'm nothing to you?
Well, if you're so nothing to me, then why have I been running all over town trying to find you to ask you to be in my wedding?
You're marrying Jerry Jax?
Yes, I am. Because I love Jerry Jax. I thought that would be obvious to you after everything that happened last week.
It's his fault that you nearly died in a car accident, Mother. The man is a womanizer. No, you know what? Okay, maybe he's great. A lot of fun for a night out on the town, but he is nowhere near good enough to marry you.
Oh, isn't that great? Just great. I should have known better than to expect to get any support from you.
You want support? Why don't you call your new best friend, Hannah? You can tell her all about what you caught me doing. She can tell you all about what she's doing behind Sonny's back.
How are you doing?
I'm fine. And I got the flowers, thank you.
You're welcome. How's Jerry?
He's gonna be okay.
Oh, thank God.
I heard Sonny made bail.
Yeah, he did.
That's good.
Well, it's been a long day, and obviously you're in the middle of something, so I'm going to head upstairs. Say hi to Jerry for me.
Okay. Hannah, when you talk to Sonny, tell him I said good luck.
I will.
the last time. Don't ever let me catch you breaking her room again, or I will call the police myself, and I don't care what your excuse is.
That's fine. You know what? Don't believe me. But just don't say that I didn't warn you when little Miss Hoochie Mama turns out to be a pathological liar.
Code TCR6110. I've just left Corinthos.